Hey there. All right, here's our first stop. Is it Safeway? And I'm all ready to go. Let me get my Safeway stuff out. Hold on 1 second. Now, here's what's really great about Safeway right now. As we head into the store, Safeway is now having this deal for a limited time. All coupons are worth $1. So, any coupon for an item under $1, they will bump it up to $1. So, if you get a 15-cent coupon, they will bump it up to $1. For example, as I head into the store, I have two of these. 35 cents off this mustard Goldens. It'll actually be $1 off because Safeway bumps it up to $1. Cheerios, two of those, 50 cents off, but we bumped up to $1. I'm sorry, four. We have plenty of Cheerios. So we've got save 75 cents on three of these hamburger helper chicken helpers. We'll also be rounded up to $1. And what else? 50 cents on bullseye barbecue sauce of two of these. We'll actually be bumping to $1 each, as well as this one for 52. 50 cents on two Chex Mix. Safeway also has some other deals today, this week, under inserts. They'll go down. First, for Lean Pockets, $1.59, limit 3, with your club card, which I have right here, and a coupon that's inside the paper. So let's get 3 Lean Pockets. Can't walk past. Smart ones, pizza, you're good at pizza. Whiskey. Not the usual Safeway I go call it. Okay, so we got Lean Pockets. I'm going to go with
he goes by this old woman and he says, I'm leaving now. And she says,
or cheese pizza with seasoned herb crust. That was really good. Also, let's go with turkey and ham with cheese, Lean Pockets. Again, these will be $1.59 each for the card and the coupon. Their normal price is two for $5, $2.50 each. So that's a savings of just under $1.25.
Can you open the
call? Almost $3 just on that one. Spinach, artichoke chicken. There's a coupon in the insert that you have your club card in the coupon. They're going to be $1.59, limit 3. Okay. Also, another coupon that's in here with your club card coupon, $3 off a pack of Duracell batteries. That's usually right up front. Yeah, they'll be down here. In the meantime, I see bullseye barbecue sauce. Oh, this is going to be good. Oh my goodness, here's why you mix and match your coupons with the specials. Each of these two coupons for bullseye each 50 cents. The store is currently going to bump them up to $1. Well, look how much the club card price is for the bullseye.
Richie, can you open me?
I'm going to get it for free. Ha! Free barbecue sauce. All right. I'll take that. I'll get a one original, one hickory smoke. Free. Ha. Good. That's true. You want to mix and cross-reference what coupons you clip with already good store specials. And that's how you get down. Here's my Duracell. $3 off. I need double A's. Let's get a pack of... That's just the right size. Quite advanced. Actually... Let's see what we want here. Here's our battery. $9.49. Guess we've got the special coupon, so why not stock up on those batteries? Okay, and where shall we go next? Okay, we have a mix and match. It is mix and match. Even when where if you mix and match and you get something, well, let's finish the coupons first. Golden's. I've never tried this kind before. Anyway, I'll end up getting a dollar off because they're going to up this 35-cent coupon to a dollar off. I believe I'm going to get the barbecue sauce for free. It's already on sale for only a dollar each with the club card. And the 50-cent coupon for each one will be up to a dollar because of the special one. So that's free barbecue sauce. Why not? Okay. Looking for mustard now. It's $2.59, spicy round. It will be $1.59 with the dollar off. Now let's stock up on our Cheerios. How many coupons do I have? I have 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're going to get 4 boxes of Cheerios, each 50 cents off. We'll have plenty of Cheerios. All right, cereal.
Cereal.
Here we go. Fine Cheerios. Ooh, special with a new low price is $2.99 per box. So it'll end up being only $1.99 per box. 50 cents off, they have it to $1. So let's get one. Like a smaller box. I already have some at home. If I have the bigger boxes, they'll probably outlive me. 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so we got that. Awesome. Got the mustard. All right, next is Hamburger Helper and Chex Mix. We're coming up on the 10-minute mark, so stay tuned for part 2.